So Romo set. They're racing in the last. Black Friday and Eisenheim, the last two to leave. Fukuichi Barnaway quickly. Wasake 2M&M bounced away well and exquisitely sweet going up on the outside. Going forward is Collect the Cash, and over on the inside is Grandwood Park, Ain't No Doubt, out a shade wide. Then Rajah Brook, Black Friday improved the inside of Christmas. Out deeper then was Savage Storm, then Humor Town, Sweet Beauty back on the inside, and Eisenheim goes up a little wider. 900 metres to go and Fukuichi Barn shows the way. Strides along well in the lead, led by two over 2M&M. Exquisitely sweet up on the outside, so the favoured two are running second and third. Just off them then as they turn down the side is Collect the Cash, followed by Grandwood Park with Sake between horses. Ain't No Doubt up four wide. Next of all, Black Friday from Rajah Brook. Savage Storm begins to improve. Sweet Beauty locked away over on the inside of Eisenheimer. Then came Christmas, and back at the tail is Humor Town. Top of the straight, 420 metres to go, and Fukuichi Barn, the one to run over, coming after it now, exquisitely sweet, given full bore on the outside and sprints after this leader, followed by 2M&M. The rest then are headed by Collect the Cash, with Sakes not really in the hunt, and down the outside Savage Storm. Fukuichi Barn in front, exquisitely sweet, chipping away at the lever. Fukuichi Barn still three quarters of a length over, exquisitely sweet coming with strides now, they hit it tight. Exquisitely sweet may have grabbed Fukuichi Barn, but little between them. Then Collect the Cash, followed by maybe 2M&M, ahead of Humor Town and Savage Storm, with Eisenheim running on. Christmas over near the fence from Wasake, Rajah Brook, then Sweet Beauty. Well back was Black Friday, and Ain't No Doubt one of the last to come across the line with Grandwood Park.